Shalom from the city of Haifa on Mount Carmel. I'm Eric Benson, and I have been serving at the House of Victory, which is also known in Hebrew as Beit Nitzahon, for over 25 years. Established in 1991 by David and Karen Davis, House of Victory is Israel's first Bible-based residential rehabilitation center for men with backgrounds in substance abuse. The Davises received a calling from the Lord to open this home for afflicted Jewish and Arab men based on Isaiah 58:7, to share your bread with the hungry and that you bring to your house the poor and those who are cast out, and to raise up a testimony of the power of the gospel to set the captives free, and to bring reconciliation between Jewish and Arab men, according to Ephesians 2:15, the one new man. Over the years, as we've endeavored to remain faithful to the founding vision, we have witnessed many miracles of transformation in the lives of broken men who are now fully restored, walking in newness of life, and sharing the message of hope and salvation in Yeshua. Many marriages and families have been restored. Some of our graduates are also serving in ministries in Carmel Congregation, which was actually birthed at the House of Victory. And there are others serving in ministries throughout the land. Due to the generosity of friends in the nations, our program is entirely free of charge for men who have come into our home. Men who have lost everything due to addictions and their sinful lifestyle. When they have encountered the love and the compassion of God shown through our faithful staff, and as they begin to study the Word of God, the Holy Spirit begins to move to bring forth revelation and deliverance, enabling these men to walk in newness of life.